find out the domain of the function. Domain means possibility of x. First of all, since it's a log value, the numerator part should be positive, greater than 0. That means this part, log of half base this one, minus log of half base this one should be greater than 1. Minus log of half base 1 plus 1 upon 4th root of x should be greater than 1. Log of half can be written as 2 to the power minus 1. That minus minus will cancel. Therefore, log of 1 plus 1 by 4th root of x in the base is greater than 1. And this part is greater than 1. This part is greater than 1. That means 1 plus 1 by 4 to the power, sorry, 4 root x, 4th root of x. 4th root of x is greater than 2. Then only this log will be more than 1 upon 4th root of x is greater than 1. That means 4th root of x is less than 1. It has to be 0 because it is 2. So x should lie between 0 and option B.